They'll work it in deep. Back up the near side to Hanifin. Hanifin, Andersson. All the way across the line. Gets away from Clutterbuck. Andersson. Around behind the net. One pass in front. The score! Rosicka on a setup by Andersson.
Defense our first. It's Rasmus Andersson. He's down low. He rims it all the way to Hanifin. Then Hanifin comes in. It just makes the defensive zone coverage just so much tougher for the Islanders. Andersson back in again. Puts it out front to Rosicka. And you can see the Islanders have just sunk in deep. No one really has an option there in front. And Rosicka sticks wide open. He has time. Put this upstairs over Sorokin, but this really all starts with the activation between Andersson and Hanifin.